Hey guys. My hair looks a mess. It did not look like this when I walked out the house, y'all. I promise. I was definitely giving SZA, but not anymore. It's okay though. Anyways, y'all, I'm sitting in the grass, you know, grounding myself or whatever. It's July 18th. Dang, I can't see nothing out of my glasses. Shit. Y'all can't hear me over this like bridge because that's what I'm sitting under. People keep, you know, walking past. It's kind of bothering me, but it's all right, I guess, for now. But yeah, it's been a pretty good day, if I do say so myself. My mom and I walked all the way to the beach. It's a 40 was over 40 minutes. Got a little trolley bus. Now we just sitting here, you know, looking at the water, putting our feet in the grass, as we should, trying to get in tune with life. Cause you only have one. Live your life. Because if you don't, then no one else will. And the bags under my eyes look crazy. That's because I don't sleep. Huh?
Not getting your video?
My mom wants to get my video.
Tell them what's going on. I can't see the people. Zoom up so the world can see me.
You have to get down to the ground.
Let the world see your mother.
You have to get down to the ground. And there's birds above us making bird noises.
Honey, because they done started using the bathroom, so.
Why would you say that? If they use it, it will fall on us.
Over there. So it messed my whole grounding up.
I thought you said move, heifer. No crying at the peak. Okay, y'all. This is like another camera angle because she just took my tripod, but it's okay though. I just wanted to say that, like, I'm going a different way with my channel. Like, I'm going on a new journey. I'm changing everything that I'm doing right now. I honestly feel like the stuff that I've been doing on YouTube just isn't me. I don't know what to call it, but the beauty guru chip, I just feel like that's not me, honestly. I don't want to, like, do YouTube because I have to. I want to upload videos because, like, I feel like it. I want to make videos. Because I feel like I don't want to have to stress and be like, oh, I have to make this video. I have to force myself to do this. I don't want to fake a lifestyle that I know I'm not living. Like, I'm not getting my hair done every day. I'm not getting a new lace front every day. I'm not doing that shit. know that's not the lifestyle that I'm living. So I'm not gonna fake it. Like, the way that I'm gonna go on my channel now is like just recording moments of life. Okay, my camera did some weird stuff, but like I was saying, I don't wanna have to like fake a lifestyle that I know I'm not living. I just want to record what I'm doing. I don't wanna wake up with the goal of having to fake something for a YouTube video. I wanna be in a moment of doing something and be like, hey, I wanna show my channel this. Like, I just pull out my camera, record it because I'm already doing it. I don't wanna do it just for YouTube. You know what I mean? So that's really the direction that I'm trying to go in now. Like, I'm gonna be doing vlog dumps. This little video might be a part of a vlog dump. I just wanna switch up what I'm doing because I don't know, I'm not passionate about doing YouTube videos. I feel like it doesn't excite me anymore. Another thing is like, I feel like YouTube has lost its originality. Shit. But yeah, YouTube used to be like, well, social media point blank, used to be people just posting what they wanted to post, not because other people are doing it, not because it'll get them likes or views. But that's really what I'm gonna go back to. If my channel grows, then it grows. Like, if people want to watch me, then they do. If they don't, then they don't. Yeah, I'm just trying to free my mind. That was buddy, but yeah, that's basically what I wanted to say. I'm still gonna do like get ready with me and hair videos because that's also part of me point blank. I like doing hair, I like clothes, makeup, all that. I'm not saying I'm gonna stop point blank, but I'm not gonna do it simply just for y'all. So yeah, that's what I wanted to say to you guys. Once again, I really don't like my hair. Earlier it was giving wolf cut, but it's not giving it anymore. So I'll probably see you guys on another day. I don't know. But yeah, I'm sitting here writing. Shout out to my cousin, Zaria Marie Smith, for inspiring me to start journaling again, because I feel like I lost that. Yeah, I just started writing down my thoughts, and I feel like it's a really good thing. But yeah, thank you, cousin. Really appreciate you. Wow. Looking in the mirror, love is not just a verse you looking for. Maybe me crazy, we can both be insane. Read slow and you'll find gold mines in these lines. So Rick, I'm sorry. Hold on. We're gonna do it like this, okay? I'm gonna tell you where I'm from, okay? My resume is real enough for 2 millennium. I better like, is it the real thing, or is it just the one night?
I can feel the new life, I always knew life can be. I can't admit that it's feeling like yours. watch, bedding, rugs, exclusive designer collections, like mine.
And these anywhere else.
Shop designer looks for less.
No files, spending hours in salons on your hairstyle, and in the mob of notice. You just do it for yourself, you the fucking coldest. Intelligent too, ooh, you are. I love the way you got me.
Oh, she got me up all night, all night. Got me up all night, all night.
Things ain't what you're fancy, huh?
Who aren't you a breath of fresh air?
Yeah, we're in here grocery shopping. Well, yeah, and we just left the mall, but I didn't record in there because y'all know I got social anxiety or whatever. I'm just recording here because there's barely any people. Love that for me. But everybody eating the fit up, like, thank you. As y'all should. What? No. We in here grocery shopping for groceries, the groceries of shopping. Okay, y'all boys, we just left our Trader Joe's, and I bought some, cause you know me, big spender, little money getter. Yeah. I wanna go to Walmart, so I can get these earrings I've been looking at, and probably this necklace too. Yeah.
I spent $56.
Yeah. Trader Joe's. This wig is shedding like crazy. This only gonna last me like a week and a half or 2 weeks. Cause like, why am I shedding like a white? I mean, like a dog. Every time I look at my arm, it's a strand of hair there. And I already washed it, conditioned it. And y'all already saw the bald spot that's in here somewhere that I hid. Yeah.
It's kind of cute. Oh, that's pretty good.
Fine. Okay, the bear is just about to cook. hold on. Ooh, chile. I don't like that. Ooh, chile. What is this? My hair hurts because I gave myself a facelift with my lace. But I look good. That's all that matters. Let's go in the bag real quick. Let's pull out some items. Okay. Transformation complete. All right. Firstly, I gotta put up groceries and stuff. I don't know where to sit y'all though. Put y'all boys in the tray. Yes, white refrigerator. I don't care. It still has food. How about chores? Thank you. Trader Joe's. Okay, y'all. I have to take my makeup out. And I just changed my clothes, so. Damn. Who's calling me? Hello?
Shania.
What?
That dude is gonna get so much trouble.
As he should. Hey y'all, bare face. That's just that on that. Oh dang, let's flip backwards. Yeah, y'all, we just left this market. I didn't really have none. Except for a picture. I'm about to get on a scooter. She knows how long I've been wanting to get on one of these scooters. Black people. Yeah, this the fit. Real pretty, real cute. Thank you. Okay, y'all. Out here, I'm ready to go inside. Yeah, we out at the waterfront and where we at, Virginia Beach, Norfolk,
Norfolk Waterside.
Woo! I've recorded this place several times,
but we did not put it on. Okay,
yes,
okay,
you did.
Okay, whatever.
Hey, y'all. It's me. I just got back from some stores. I just wanted to show y'all what I got. I got this necklace. It's a cross. Ooh. I also got some cross earrings. Cause I don't know. I'm becoming a goth. Like, that's all I can say. Y'all need it. And I also needed some more silver jewelry. Because I got nothing but gold. Earrings are so cute. I don't really like earrings, but I like these. I was going to order them from Amazon. But it was like $13 on Amazon and these was $3.88 at Walmart. Yeah. And I got some lace spray, the Even and the red cam. And I got some cream foundation because people be saying it makes your lace completely disappear, so I got that. So, yeah. That's really it, like. Okay, I'm back again. I know y'all see how cute this is. Like, I don't really like earrings, but these are cute. I really just wanted to show y'all this ice cream. It's fucking disgusting. Like, it's horrible. I don't know why they did this. I didn't even think this was real. I remember seeing this some months ago. But then I saw it in Walmart and I decided to get it because, you know, I like the actual cakes. This shit is petrifying. Like, it's fucking horrible. They should be ashamed of themselves for even serving this. It's horrible. Like, you couldn't. Actually, let me shut up because I'm still going to finish it. But it's nasty. That's all I wanted to get up here and say. I don't know what possessed them to do this. Lord.
Hey, we could have been using that.
Hey guys, it's me, Shania. I just left from the Pearson place, the same one. Well, not the same one, but the same people that did my belly button piercing.
Mm-hmm.
And I told them I wanted to get a smiley, and they said I couldn't.
Because she didn't have a smiley.
Yeah.
It's not meant for her, you guys. I've been trying to tell her, you know, if it's meant for you, it would happen. I was praying that it wasn't for her because I didn't want to take her in there. But she felt so grown and everything. Like, she just wanted to get it. So, I took her. And a man had her open her mouth and he said she didn't have a smiley for her piercing.
Okay, I just said that.
Yeah.
I just said that. Yeah. I feel like he's lying. I could definitely pull it off by myself. I just wanted to give them a shot, but
you guys, it's if whatever. She do that herself, she will have to take herself to the ER because I'm not taking her.
I'm not going to need an ER. You know why? Because I'm a professional.
They say I'm that a professional. Could be dangerous.
I'm a professional.
You do that if you want to.
I feel like he ain't really look good. I definitely can get one. But that's it.
I'm not.
Hey guys. We're in Big Lots. Candle sniffing.
You pull up.
We in here.
Smell it again.
We in here candle sniffing.
Let me put this in here.
Oh. It won't focus.
I'll focus it.
Into it. Okay.
Oh, that's it. Let me do it again.
That's enough. I want to smell banana bread again. This one really smells good.
Who's the focus in?
Hold on. I'm also buying this sleeping shirt because, yeah. I found something fresh linen. Scented. Oh my gosh. I love anything that smells like cleaning products or anything of the sort. I really want this and it's only $2.50. It's odor absorbing gel. Y'all don't understand how good this smells. Fresh lilies. But, you know, self-care, buying candles. I was supposed to get a piercing today, but I couldn't.
It's hot. Hey guys, actually, I don't know. But yeah, y'all, I'm about to start painting. And, I don't know. I'm just about to start painting because I felt like it. And, this vlog dump, it's not really dumping. So I just decided to record this, just because. And if the part of me in the store, like, shopping for candles is in there, that's the same day as this. And I bought this little I'd rather be sleeping shirt to sleep in because it's really cute. And the real ones know sleeping in an oversized shirt is better than anything else. Don't argue with me. Argue with your mama. But yeah, I bought this candle. Smells good. And it's fresh lilies scented. I have another candle. Actually, I have two candles. Oops. In Target with it. Thank you. I'm not new to this. Very true to this. Thank you. Ooh. Claw clip. Very much that girl. Let me record this first.
Cheer up, you can put your glasses on. Can you maybe cover your left eye for me? Can you read the bottom line for me?
FLCT.
In the bottom?
PEGF.
Hey guys, I'm back home and I got contacts and y'all can't see them, but yeah.
But you can see them now, that's all that matters.
Yeah, I got contacts. I feel like a brand new person, brand new me, that's real. Like, yeah, I just been going places without my glasses on, knowing I can't see a thing. Now I don't have to do that. I can just pop these right on in and go about my day. So that's what I want to tell you guys. And I got some Jamaican food. Real tasty, real good.
Hey guys, I'm back. And I'm about to take my contacts out. Okay. So, these not my real contacts, but they're like the practice contacts or whatever. They still work. They still help me see better. But I get the real ones next week. These are just tests, I guess. But, yeah, we about to try and take them out. Maybe she can come help you. But, you know, the first step is washing your hands. The paper said use unscented soap, but everything my mama buys is scented. So, but I really enjoyed, these 4 hours, well, probably five hours with contacts, for real, for real. I feel like a new person. I'm not even exaggerating. Like, my eyes look super big. Maybe they look normal to y'all, but they look big to me. Because I can never see what they look like without glasses. And when I don't wear my glasses, everything looks blurry. So yeah, that's that. We're sunken together. But the lady who put my contacts in, she had to keep taking them out and putting them back in because it was hurting. But yeah, they showed me how to do it. I did it myself. Okay, y'all, my grandma just called me. Hope she don't do that again, okay? But did I even creep it? No, don't look like I did. Let's try this one. Ugh. Oh, okay, that's one. After. Whew. Real life blood, sweat, and tears. I took it out. That was a lot. This left eye. Yeah, left eye, right eye, whatever. Did a number on me. It just did not want to come out. I'm not gonna bull crap in that. Okay, guys. I'm in Ulta Beauty right now because I wanted to get a new lip gloss, this clear one. Because the one I always use turns white and they're out. They only have two testers, so yeah. Okay, guys, they found my gloss or whatever. It was in the back, so I'm about to try it. No. Hey y'all. Ooh, it's just crunchy. But yeah, U-Haul, getting boxes and shit, cause you know we moving. Well, maybe y'all didn't know we moving, but yeah, that's what's going on. Well, my phone just did this shit. Yeah, we moving. Yeah, U-Haul. That's it.
To like career day and all that, people would just look over me and just really wouldn't take me for who I was. Like they thought, oh yeah, you fat, you lazy. Mm-hmm. And the surgery, I know for me, it provided that tool for me to get out of that danger zone really quick.
I don't know
about the surgery, because I've seen a lot of people, you know, die and stuff like that. When you have already blood clot issues, you know, and getting surgery, that's how my dad died from blood clots. That's why I declined it a few years ago. I was scared. Because they tell you about the death rates and stuff. But it's different for everybody.
Yeah. Right.
It is. Here, I'm about to be 36. It's like, come on now. You know, in a few years, I'll be 40. Like, I got to get together. I got a 7-year-old, you know. So I'm there. Like, I'm ready.
Right,
wrong. Let's not write it down for real. P.S.
Right, wrong. Let's not write it down for
what's today?
August the 26th.
Today is Friday, August 26th, 2022. We are out here enjoying our cookout, food, watching a nice nature view as usual. You guys, you really just gotta take advantage of, you know, your surroundings. Go outside, take a walk. Nature is beautiful. God gifted us this beautiful land, these beautiful flowers and trees. You know, I'm a scenic view type of person, so I am very, very appreciative of this, of what the Most High has given us. And also, I want to say this. The most richest thing you could have is your health. So, you know, love on yourself. Appreciate your health. That's the richest thing you could have. All right.